How Hyena is still very, very relaxed and still very sleepy. So I don't think we're going to be sitting much longer with it. Also, because I have a report that there seems to be a spotted little cat that is moving into Djuma from the southern boundary. So while our hyena probably sleeps away, I think it's time for us to maybe move on and carry on. Although it does look a little bit like Gwen with that little pink left ear, but I could be wrong. Right. Although she's now popped up her head, let's just see what she's looking at. No, back down again. So we are going to probably head off down to the southern boundary. It seems as though, like I said, that there's a little spotted cat that is crossing. Of course, nobody's down there at the moment, so we need to try and get down there quite quickly if we are to try and get there before that cat disappears. So that's going to be the modus operandi now for the next little bit. And of